This evening, nearly 100 people gathered at the Kroger where the pregnant woman identified as Takiya Young was shot by police on Thursday. Protesters say police did not have probable cause to shoot the 21-year-old. Police say it all started Thursday night when they got a call of a woman shoplifting at the Kroger on Sunbury Road. When she got in her car, they say she drove towards police when one officer fired his gun. The two officers involved are now on administrative leave.